Tonight, nearly every one of Georgia's 159 counties is now reporting coronavirus cases as the outbreak spreads. Overall, more than 5,300 people in Georgia have now confirmed to be tested positive. 163 people have died. Georgia has now processed about 23,000 COVID-19 tests for a state of 10 million people.